It is a shame that they took that out.
Hey, I know this person. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh,
good.
What you guys doing?
Oh, not much. Just hanging out at the rock and art shop.
Yeah.
Cool.
I got some money.
What's this?
Did you open the door for us?
I don't know if you can.
I started doing these paintings, and basically they look like colored drawings, which I was putting out little booklets of my drawings, which I actually had some to share if you want to check them out later, but I just was experimenting with the backgrounds. And when I was doing my OA paintings, I went through a number of different periods. And during one period, I used a lot of palette knife. And so this one is a background with and actually, these figures were sort of taken from some things that I created in the software program Freehand. It's a vector drawing program, which I did in 98. Actually, I did a whole tower in the Freehand vector drawing program, which is reproduced in the Encyclopedia of Tarot Volume 4. So this is Judgment. And when I was doing my old paintings back in Boston, I did a whole series, 24 paintings.